People say he was born in the spring, or the summer, or even the fall, or the winter. But we just want to take a day to celebrate the one who created us. From the dust you made us a masterpiece. From the heavens you came down to man to save the world that was part of your master plan. You're the King of Kings, King of Kings. The Son of God, Emmanuel, God with us. So it's an honor, so we take this day to celebrate you. It should be every day, so we take this day to celebrate you. So put your hands up in the air and praise him like you don't care. Yeah, it's the 25th, so we turn up to celebrate you. Yeah, to celebrate you. Yeah, to celebrate. So put your hands up in the air and praise him like you don't care. Yeah, it's the 25th, so we turn up.
We gonna party over here, east side, west side, stand up. We come to worship the King. That's worth more than anything. Yeah, owe him my life. That's the least I can do. Cause he laid down his life for me, and not to believe him, that's blasphemy. And I can't look back in my life full of sin. Cause he washed me and made me brand new. To praise him, that's all I can do.
Cause the way you love me, Lord, is so amazing. So I gotta celebrate you. Yeah, we love you. Yeah, we love you, Jesus.
Oh, we just
wanna love you. Wanna praise you, Lord. Wanna love you.
We love you, Lord.
And celebrate you.
Celebrate you.
You wanna celebrate.